Outfits with an unexpected origin. The famous outfit that Nayeon wore for her debut song Pop was created using towels. JYP's stylist used only two Louis Vuitton towels to create Nayeon's cute bodysuit. During an ITZY performance, Ruyin wore a white crop top that perfectly matched her style. However, some noticed that this crop top was initially a men's boxer from Marine Serre. During NMIXX's debut, Soyeon wore a pink dress that was made from a plush Converse sneaker. Even if you look closely, you can see the brand on her dress.